Hey guys, I'm Rose and welcome back to my channel. Okay, what am I going to do for you guys is original cover song. Okay, I'm going to sing a song and I actually relate to the song so much. And the song is called Fight Song from Rachel Platten. And this song resembles the people out there in the world and fight for your country from where you live and make sure everything is a better place. So if you're hearing this, yeah. And let's get started to the video. That's the end of original covered song, and the message for the song I picked, but it's called Fight Song by Richard Platten. The reason is that is because no matter what, you always have the right that every time when somebody is taking you advantage of yourself, and sometimes maybe like in general, like in life, you cannot be alone, and sometimes a part of that experience that I learned, like I don't want to be the person who's stuck at home and you have a lot of things to say. It's like freedom of speech. You have equal rights to say out loud what you truly feel. And sometimes you are like out there, everyone will see you, that one kind of girl, you person you are, and you never take advantage of someone, and all you have to do is fight for your country. You know, it's like fight for someone you love, and sometimes you can lost someone you love the most from your life. And I will fight for my country and fight for America, because people are out there in the world, you know? Like, sometimes it will be hard and nothing easy for you, just find something that's actually a really good impact on you. And I think I have right now, so yeah. Fight for your country, fight for someone you love. Be the person you always that you are, and for example, your friends, family, your childhood, the ones in your life, and don't forget yourself, because you always need to find the clear path and walk through it in the leap of faith. And God pray for you all. And I pray for you guys even more. And yeah. Like and subscribe. And comment down below what other things should I do, and I will do it for you guys. And yeah, and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. And yeah, that's all I need from you guys. Thank you so much for your time, your patience, and your love. Subscribers for today, and see you soon on the next episode of my channel, and yeah. Bye guys, love you.